Hey guys, we're going to look at using the calculator table feature to find two factors of a number that add to give another number when it's a little bit tricky to find the factors. So we're looking at this expression and we'd like to find two factors of the 420 that we can put into the double bubble here, and we need them to add together to give negative 13. So we're going to come over to the calculator and we're gonna push the table button. You get a Y equals. You wanna put that negative 420 in and divide by X. So you are dividing the negative 420 by X to see what these two factors might be. So we're gonna enter through. You wanna start at zero. Your step is gonna be one. You want it on auto, and all of this, you just enter right through. When you hit OK, it brings you to the table. So we aren't going to divide by zero. That's why that says error. But here are all the different ways that you can multiply to get the negative 420. And you want to add them together. So we're going to go down this list. So 1 times negative 420, 2 times negative 210. Let's look and see what we've got. There's 3 times negative 140. These are going to be way too big. They're not going to give us the negative 13, so we have to keep going. Don't look at the decimal ones because you definitely want integer factors for this. So we're going to keep on going. So the 10 and the 42 were still a little bit too big. Still looking. The 12 and the 35, that's still a little bit too big. Oh, there it is. It's going to be 15 and negative 28. If you add positive 15 and negative 28, that gives us the negative 420. So we can go back to our problem and we can put the complete factored expression. We want the negative 28 and the positive 15 so that when we add them back together, we get negative 13 in the middle.